Hello, my name is Kaz. I was told that I could have whatever I wanted if I played Space Funeral. Here I am. Wide array of options. Sad boy named Phil.
Deadly Swamp Trog.
That's a let's... got a rusty knife. I don't need shit from anyone. Where's that shop? Is this a shop? Okay, got a shitload of those now. Just in case. Get the fuck out of here. Fed up with this. Jeez, he doesn't look good. Should probably heal. There's a free heal down here, but fuck it. I'll just use one of those items that I pick up constantly. Being lazy, ladies and gentlemen. I agree with that. And I played some DayZ, but let me tell you, I sure don't make it easy on you. Found a gun. And I was like, finally, I have a gun. Fired it once because a zombie was up in my grill. So I shot that zombie. And it died. So I'm outside of a city. And, you know, I see a field of zombies. I don't want to have to just go around guns blazing because I know I'm going to attract more if I do that. So. Zombies, for whatever reason, are scared of gray concrete floors. I'm not walking them. So, you know, I was standing there planning how I was going to get around. And, I hear, pop, 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 pop! Filled with bullets, dead. No idea where the devil came from, but... Whoever you are, on, US 194... Two nights ago, you got me. Outside of Trinaris, I think. Dickhead, fuck. Get away from Leg Horse! Yeah. Leg horse.